Where's Stella?
I've never shot a man in Victoria before.
You gonna shoot the witness as well?
Oh, I'll be in trouble. But you'll be dead.
Come on, Jack. It's all over, mate. Yeah. Maureen rang me. She was barking about Christy killing her father. You know, she didn't want to go to jail. I did her a favour. I took the body to the quarry. I dumped it. Oh, Jesus, Nev. You know what a bastard he was? He was a bully and a wife beater. And there's no one around here who's unhappy to see him go.
And the bullet hole.
Yeah, well, he was as good as dead. I did him a favour.
Everyone here?
Everybody.
Right. The bookies all arrive in 10 minutes. They go straight up to their room under escort. You two, my bookies. I'll take you in last just as they're settling in. You other two, you're doing the security room. Your job is to shut down the video surveillance system and make sure you get all the tapes. We don't want any faces turning up on TV when the shit hits the fan. The object of this exercise is to be rich. We do not want to be famous. There's a touchpad on the door. Today's code. Two guards, cuff them, do the business. What's the matter with him?
Just feeling a bit funny. He'll be right.
You think you can handle that?
I can handle anything.
Good. And one more thing, gentlemen, most important. Nobody gets hurt.
Hey, Robert. We've been round to your house, had a look at your computer. Been busy, haven't you? You got a point to all this? Been planning it for a while? Look, it doesn't take much to set traps and then leave. You gonna tell us why we're all here?
And my foes beheld a shine. And they knew that it was mine.
Send him to the D's. Don't want him watching this, essentially enjoying himself.
Sir, I speak for Mrs. Biggs. It's my understanding that in spite of being kept in custody for 4 days and separated from her 3 young children, who are currently in the care of the State of Victoria, Mrs. Biggs is still yet to be charged with any crime. Mrs. Biggs' husband is indeed a fugitive from British justice. But after leaving the family home on October 17th last, she has had no contact with him or any idea as to his whereabouts. There is no danger whatsoever of Mrs. Biggs absconding, given that she is the mother of 3 small boys and is desperately concerned for their welfare. We also raised the principle of spousal privilege, which we consider to protect the right to silence for any wife whose husband is implicated in a crime. I move, therefore, Mrs. Biggs be released from custody immediately.